Fun fact for you.
This place sucks.
What? No. I'm sorry. What were you saying?
No, I was just saying that the first American Joe's actually opened its doors in 1972. And most people, because of its service and theme, think that it's a derivative of Abe and Louie's, but it's not. It's its own thing.